Hi, this is Mike. We got Towman Extras, and today we're showcasing the 2017 Ford F-650 rollback truck. This is the newest truck in the fleet. This is the nicest truck in the fleet. This is it's got the 6.7 liter power stroke turbo diesel in it. It's got standard cab for extra room. I'm gonna get it out today and work it off. Looks like the back end of the garage there. It up today, and the AC isn't working. I gotta charge that, so that's what I'm doing today in my off time, waiting on a tow call. I want to show it to you real quick. It's got the aluminum bed on it. It's a Century bed. It's got the aluminum wheels. It's a nice truck. It pulls very well. It's got air brakes. Lower for clearance and stuff when you do load it. It's got a backed up camera on it, and it's got a wheel lift back here so it can hold two cars. It's also got the Vulcan wheel lift. There they are. There they go around the wheel and slide into that thing. Real nice setup. It's long. It's got the LED light bar. I mean, this thing's the newest thing in my fleet. It's one nice truck. The only thing about it is I make payments on it. So till it's paid for, I don't even own it. I'm renting it, I guess, or making payments to them. Keeps you working, I guess. Work for the bank. Okay, well, I got one other thing here. Here's the little garage where I store it in the wintertime. That way you don't get snow on your bed. I back it in here into my shed. And what's back here in the back? We got an 8.1 liter Chevy big block. That's a 496 big block. That's a big one. An Allison transmission on it. It come out of a truck that was run on propane, and my nephew wants to put that in a 69 Chevy he's working on, and I'm gonna trade him some stuff, and otherwise I would put it in a car or something, make violence. Maybe we'll show you a video of a Trans Am we took out and done some donuts in, and this is gonna be it for Towman Extras, and we'll see you next time. This is Mike, and I'm out.